I get asked sometimes for my quote workout, and the reality is it's not so much the what you're doing. It is the what you're doing, but it's also how you're doing it. So I started off this workout with some back squats. As you can see, slow and controlled, not dive bombing into the hole and then bouncing my way back out again, okay? So it's exercise execution that is vitally important. And quite frankly, just pick hard exercises and get better at them. I mean, sure, you can vary the intensity, you can go heavy, medium, and light so you don't burn out or, you know, you have less risk of injury, things like that. But the reality is, if the answer was in the cable crossover machine, or if the answer was just spending more time at the gym, I mean, think about how many people would be in exceptional shape. I mean, there'd be a lot of them. If the answer was in some pre-workout drink or, you know, being on your phone at the gym or talking to your bros, giving unsolicited advice. So think about the people who are really in shape, getting the best results, and maybe emulate them. So I always pair up my abs with my leg training. And I'm not saying you can never do a machine or anything like that, but the reality is 90% or more should be focused of your exercise. You should be focused on getting better at exercises that have a large athletic carryover, okay, that let you control your body weight. So, I mean, I'm a 6'2" guy, and squats, you know, people are like, well, I'm not built for squats. I'm like, well, I'm not built for squats, right? But you still do them. You can still get as good as you can at them. Maybe you'll never be a world-class squatter, but that doesn't mean that you shouldn't still become as good skill-wise at something as you possibly can. So in this particular workout, as you saw, I started off with back squats, 315, to front squats, 185, so a couple different abdominal moves, and then I did some sort of hamstring work with some stiff leg deadlifts at the end here in a second. And the thing about legs is that you can't really, unless you're doing like a leg extension machine, which is pretty worthless, then you can't really like isolate the quads from the hamstrings, which is not a bad thing. I mean, working them together, they're supposed to work together. So you work them together in pretty much every leg exercise you do. That's really all I wanted to say in this video, guys. I mean, be meticulous with your diet. Be mindful in your training. Pick hard exercises. Get better at them. Lift with intensity. Lift with plenty of volume. You know, plenty of i.e. work. And you will start to see results. Get out of the cable crossover machine. Stop looking at your phone. Stop trying to hit on the hot girl at the gym. And whether you lift at home or at the gym, get after it. You know what the right things are, and they're always, almost always, going to be the hardest things, okay? So there it is.